Hey, in this short video, we're going to learn about a useful Google Forms trick using an add-on. We're going to incorporate answers that users submit in the other field into the list of choices for that question. That sounds a bit confusing, so let's take a look at how it works. I've got a simple form here that I'm going to send out about a holiday party next Friday. Okay, let's fill this out. I'm going to select one of the options, but also select other and type in my own response. Then for the second question, I'm also going to add my own response under other. Now I'm going to submit the responses. You'll see that when the next user goes to submit a response, the custom responses that I entered are now showing up in the list of choices. Pretty cool, right? All right, let's learn how to set this up. Let's start with a new Google form. I'm going to create one here. I'm just going to call it something and start a new question. I'm going to make sure it's multiple choice or checkbox. Then I'm going to type in some options here. I'm going to make sure to select Add Other. This is important. Now I'm going to install my add-on. I'm going to go to the menu up here and select Add-ons and search for other, etc. Let's install it. Approve any permissions. Great, little puzzle pieces there. Our add-on menu is working now, but this is really important. You have to refresh the page first. All right, now I'm going to open the add-on menu and select other, etc. Turn it on or off. I'm going to flip the switch now. So it's in the on position and we're gathering the responses. Should be good to go. I would just recommend previewing the form, submitting an actual response to make sure it's working. And looks good. All right, you should be good to go. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any issues with it.